हेलो स्टूडेंट, लेट्स डिस्कस चैप्टर 6 दैट इज स्क्वायर्स एंड स्क्वायर रूट। इन दिस सेक्शन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द सम पैटर्न्स ऑफ मैथ। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो 10 स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 100, वी नो दैट 10 स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 100 एंड 20 स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 400। सिमिलरली 30 स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 900। ऑब्जर्व दिस पैटर्न। हियर इन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड 10 there and in its square we have 2 zeros, means in 10, 20 and 30 1 zeros there, and in the square we have 2 zeros. So what will you observe in this pattern? Square numbers have only even numbers of 0 at the end. In the square of 10, 20, 30, whatever it may be, is square will be ends in even number of zeros, means all number of zeros yahan pe square mein nahi hoga, numbers between square numbers. So between two square numbers, how many non square numbers are there, we need to find out. Suppose 1 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, these are the numbers. So 1 4 9 16 25, these are the squares numbers. Okay, and here non square numbers are 2 3, these are non square number. 5 6 7 8 10 11 12 up to 15 17 to 24, these are the non square number or non perfect number. So 1 square 1, we can write 1 square. 4 we can write 2 square. 9 we can write 3 square. So these are the square numbers 1 4 9 16 25. So between 1 and 4, these are the 2 square number, square of 1 or square of 2. So between 2 square number, 2 and 3, 2 non-square numbers are there. Okay, 1 or 4, two non-square numbers ke beech 2 non-square number hai. Similarly 4 and 9, between 4 and 9, 2 square number, 4 non-square number are there. 5 6 7 8, these are the 4 non-square number. So between 9 and 16, 2 perfect square number, there are 6 non-square number are there. 10 11 12 13 14 15, these are the non-square number. So between 2 square number, how many non-square numbers are there, we can find out. So square number is 1 and 4, that is 1 square and 2 square. Between 2 square number, 2 non-square number are there. So suppose 1 is s n and 2 square is n plus 1. So formula is 2n numbers of non square number are there. So how many non square numbers between 4 square and 5 square? We need to find out. So 4 square is 16, 5 square is 25. So 16 and 25, between these two, 17 18 19 21 20 21 22 23 24, up to 17 to 24, 8 non-square numbers are there. So if smallest number taken as n and the next number is n plus 1, so non-square numbers lies between 2 square number is 2n. This is the formula. So 2 into n, value of n is here 4, so 2 into 4 is 8. Similarly we can find out how many numbers lies between 10 square and 11 square. Here n, smallest one is 10 and n plus 1 is 11. So 2n number is 2 into 10, 20 numbers. 20 non-square numbers are there between 10 square and 11 square. Between 24 square and 25 square, how many non-square numbers are there? 2 into 24. 24 is the smallest one. So 2 into 24 is 48. 48 non-square numbers are there. So 2n non-perfect square numbers between the squares of the numbers n and n plus 1. Okay. So between two square number, 2n number of non-perfect square numbers lies between 2 square number. Okay. Adding odd numbers. Next is adding odd numbers. 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4, that is 1 plus 3. 3 square is 9, that is 1 plus 3 plus 5. So 1 plus 3, these are the two odd number, consecutive odd number. So 1 plus 3 is equal to 4, that is square of 2. Similarly, 1 plus 3 plus 5 is equal to 9, that is square of 3. Okay. So 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 is sum of all these 4 is 16, that is square of 4. Okay. Observe this pattern. Sum of first on an odd natural number is n square. These are the odd natural number 1, 3, 5. Okay. Similarly, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. Sum of all this is 6 and 36, that is square of 6. So 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13, 15, 17 plus 19. This its value is, without counting, you can find out 100. So these are the 10 numbers are there, 1, 3, 5 up to 19. When we can count 10 numbers of there, so 10 square is 100. Okay. Similarly, you can count the numbers and square of that number be the sum of all these numbers. So sum of consecutive natural numbers 4 plus 5. These are two consecutive numbers, natural numbers. 4 plus 5 is 9. That is 3, square of 3. Similarly, 12 plus 13, sum of all these two is 25, that is 5 square. So 4 plus 5, how can we get 4? First number is, pattern is 3 square minus 1 by 2, and second number is 3 square plus 1 by 2. So 3 square minus 1, that is 9 square minus 1, that is 9 square minus 1, 9 minus 1 is 8 by 2 is 4. That is product of two consecutive even or odd numbers. These are two consecutive odd numbers, so 11 plus 13. We can write 11 as 12 minus 1 and 13 as 12 plus 1. Formula is 12 square minus 1. That is 12 square is 144 minus 1 is 143. Here take another example, two consecutive even number 24 into 26. We can write 24 as 25 minus 1 and 26 as 25 plus 1. Formula is next, 25 square minus 1. The 25 square is 625 minus 1 is 624. So here is the pattern, a square plus 1 into a square, a plus 1 into a minus 1 is equal to a square minus 1. This is the formula. You can learn about this formula in chapter 9. Just keep it in mind that a square minus 1. So other pattern in square numbers is, suppose 1 square is 1, 11 square is 121, 111 square is 12,321, 1,111 square. Here 4 numbers of 1 there, so we can write 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 3, 2, 1. 4, 1 is there, so we can write 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, then 3, 2, 1. These are the some pattern. Similarly, 7 square is 49, 67 square. Here 2 digits are there, so you can write two numbers of 4 and 4. Then 1 6 is there, so we can write 1 8, then 9. So answer is 4489. Similarly, 667 square, 3 digits are there, so we can write 3 numbers of 4, that is 444. Okay, 26 is there, so we can write 88. 8 and 8 and 19. Similarly, 6667 square, 3 numbers of 6, 4 digits are there, so 4444, and 3 6 are there, so we can write 3 numbers of 8 and 9, and so on. Okay, observe this pattern, we can easily calculate this type of square of the number. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.